In the last few years, Preston Innovations have made massive strides when it comes to reels. Our reels have been a huge success and anglers all over the country are seeing the benefits. We've got some great reels in the range. However, we felt there was a gap and a demand for that distance style feeder reel. And this is exactly what we've got with the new Intensities. When you're fishing at distance, you need a few characteristics of a reel to make sure everything's right and everything's working well. First of all, we need a big spool on the reel. So here we have bigger size reels, 620 and 720. Large, deep spools that carry plenty of line and allow the line to spew off the reel really easily. Of course, that needs to be controlled. So we've got a small tapered lip at the top, just to control that speed of the line as it comes off the reel, giving the perfect line release every time. When I'm fishing at distance, one of the things that I really want to consider with my reel is how fast I retrieve the line back in. Obviously, if it's too slow, if I'm not getting a lot of line in per turn of the reel, it means I'm gonna have to do a lot of winding to reel back from these big distances. You know, anything over 50 meters is a long way. However, there's a balance to be had there. You don't want to be winding in massive amounts of line every turn. And we took a long time with these reels getting that absolutely bang on. So what we've done is we've actually lowered the gearing ratios on these reels. So we get 0.96 of a meter a turn here on this 720 that I'm holding, and about 0.92 on the smaller version, the 620. Now what you've got to realize is this, the gearing ratios in this reel is a lot lower. It's 4.6 to 1, so it means you've got incredible power there. So when you're winding in, you're getting a good retrieve, but it doesn't feel like it's trying to pull the rod out of your hand. It's a nice balance and it feels quite easy, which makes your whole day easier, makes playing fish easier, and means the perfect balance. A feature of modern reels and something new to Preston Innovations is a speed drag system. Now what that means is effectively on the drag at the top, you don't want to be turning the reel loads to get the drag to work, especially when I'm carp fishing or something like that. I want the drag to work really quickly. I don't want to be messing around. Just a few clicks here and it goes from completely fixed to running really freely. And that's a really key feature of these reels and something that's been absolutely brilliant in testing. The difference is remarkable. If you want to loosen the drag quickly, you can do, and it's all in control just with a few clicks. This speed drag system is a brilliant feature. One of the key factors when you're fishing with a big reel is the weight and the balance of the reel. These reels are really well balanced and are also very light. There's some great reels out there on the market and this reel is as light as any of them, which is a brilliant feature and something that I'm really pleased about, because when I'm using a big reel, the last thing I want is something heavy and cumbersome on my rod. Any reel needs to be strong and robust, and there's some key features on here that make it. The bail arm is particularly strong and durable. You're gonna need that when you've got big reels and you're packing them away. They are gonna be prone to some banging around. So I want something that's gonna be capable of taking that. Also, the handle is collapsible. You can tighten them nicely up, just release them on this side, and this handle will collapse away and pack away beautifully in your bag. When we were looking at a reel for fishing at distance, the line lay was something that was massive. When you've got a reel, you need the line to lay nicely on the reel, because when you're casting bigger distances, it means the line comes off true and it doesn't hinder your distance in any way. These reels are fantastic. They line perfectly all the way top to bottom. It's a brilliant distribution of the line, which means my distance on my casting isn't hindered in any way. If you're going distance fishing, the Intensity reel is the one for you.